Good morning, it's LexiVO3. I am back with another video. And today's video, I'm doing my summer morning routine. My summer morning routine starts at about 6 a.m. Yeah, so I do have a job, so I do have to wake up early and get ready for it. So yeah, it's 6 o'clock right now, and I'm about to get ready. Okay guys, so I'm in my bathroom now. And I showered last night because I wake up so early. I had like to shower the night before, but I'm going to now brush my teeth and wash my face. So now I'm going to wash my face, and I used to use Clean and Clear, but it really started like, it was too harsh for my face. So now I just use Aveeno Clear Complexion Foaming Cleanser. It's a little more natural. So this is what I use instead, but I still use my same moisturizer. Okay, so now I look shiny. That's the only thing I do in the bathroom in the morning, because like I said, I showered the night before. But now I'm going to put on my clothes. So I have my clothes picked out right there, because I leave so early. So I need to already have them picked out and ironed and all that. So yeah, I'm about to put that on. Hey guys, so this is what I wear. Yep, it's some scrubs. So, yeah. I have to wear scrubs because I work at a medical facility, like a clinic. I do office work there. So, yeah, I wear scrubs every day. Okay guys, so now that I have my clothes on, I'm going to do my hair, my makeup. And I'm probably gonna do my hair first. Yeah, I'm probably gonna do my hair first. And I need a brush. So for my hair, I don't do anything special. It looks exactly like this. It's a little bit more brushed. I don't really do anything to my hair because, to be honest, I don't care how my hair looks. Just sitting in the office all day, so. Yeah. Ooh. Whoa. There's no curl right now. So I'm gonna go ahead and spray this. Yep, these are my edges. This is my hair, and I don't know if I'm gonna leave it down today. It's like, it looks a little rough. We'll try to work with it though. This is how I wear my hair. Usually I put this part in a bun, which I think I'm gonna do because the curls are just lacking today. So I usually like put it like just a little floppy kind of bun like that. Okay, so now I'm gonna do my makeup and I'm trying to hurry up now. So for my makeup, it's pretty much the same thing I do every single day. Even though I don't really do my makeup every day when I go to the clinic because, I don't know, it's too early and I never have time. Yeah, I'm pretty much ready now. Just gotta get my backpack. I take this backpack to work every day. And I gotta pack it up because nothing's in it right now. So, yeah. Okay, guys, so my bag is packed and everything, and I'm ready. I can't find my earphones, which is real tough. But now I'm picking out what shoes to wear. So I don't know which ones I'm gonna wear. I kind of want to wear these. Yeah, I'm probably going to wear my Chinese New Year's. I haven't worn these in a long time, so I'll just wear these. And yeah, it looks weird with scrubs on, but it's straight. There we go. Okay, guys, so now I am ready for work. This is pretty much my everyday summer morning routine. Because I go to work every day. But if you guys want a day in my life, comment down below. Okay, guys, I don't know if you guys can hear me. It's pretty loud, but I just got to my job. It's pretty early though. And the lighting's trash because it rained yesterday and it's dark. But I'm finally here. So thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below. And follow on my social media. And don't forget to subscribe. Peace.